Hello and welcome. My name is John Dickinson for Boris Effects. And in this Particle Illusion tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install Particle Illusion standalone on your system. So let's get started. Once you've downloaded the Particle Illusion standalone installer, just locate it on your system. Mine's in my downloads folder on Windows, and double click. Read the end user license agreement and click accept. In this window, just enter your customer information and check this checkbox if you'd like to help Boris Effects improve products with anonymous data collection. If you prefer to choose a custom location for the app, you can click browse and choose a location on your system. I suggest leaving this at its default and click next. I'll just pause for a second while this installs. Okay, that's finished now, so I'll click finish. On Windows, I'm going to come down to the Windows menu and just come up here to the top under Recently Added and choose the Particle Illusion standalone. On Mac, you'll find that in your application folder. That will launch the application and also present you with this window. This is where you can choose to download the free emitters that don't get installed with the basic installation of Particle Illusion standalone. And I definitely recommend following this link because this will expand your library from under 200 to well over 2,500 emitters. I'm going to click download. This will take you to the Boris Effects downloads page. And here you can choose between Mac or Windows. I'm on Windows, so I'm going to click the Windows link. And here, if you're already a Boris Effects customer, you can use your email and password to log in, or you can choose to sign up. Once you've signed up, you'll need to verify your email address, so check your email. Once you've verified your email address, this window will update and show you a download now button, which you just click and start the download. And my download is complete, so I'm just going to click that to commence the installation. Now, keep in mind that if you have Particle Illusion open, you can install the emitters, but you'll need to relaunch Particle Illusion in order to see the new presets in the preset browser. Okay, so once that's complete, just click finish and relaunch Particle Illusion. And here in the preset browser, you can see we have a long list of presets. A nice quick way to browse these is to click on Grid View, come up to the View menu, and choose Load Layout Browse. And spend some time getting acquainted with all these great new presets. You can download Particle Illusion standalone for free at borisfx.com, including thousands of free particle emitter presets. Continue watching this Getting Started tutorial series to learn more about what you can do with Particle Illusion and find out more about the plugin version of Particle Illusion with extra features, including built-in Mocha motion tracking at borisfx.com.